I say the difference between an artist that's a big success and an artist that's a great talent that didn't have that success is the songs they recorded. It's like a great movie. If you have a great movie, it's because you had a great script.
I didn't just pick him because it was Dallas Frazier. I always picked the best song.
Had I not been poor, I'd never been a songwriter, and I dare say that. I dare say that.
That's the first thing I told Charlie Rich. I had a smash for him before he even wrote it.
Country, gospel, and the blues. Either way you want to do it, blues, country, or gospel. Don't make any difference. All three. That's American music.
Yeah.
Now, Elvira, which I didn't get. No, my buddy Oak Creek Boy got that one.
In 1973, we were still singing Southern gospel, but we were kind of starving to death. And we were looking for a really cool song to sing, and we found one written by Dallas. And we thought this was a cool gospel song, so we recorded it. And it was cool enough to win a Grammy.
Knocked on Charlie's door, started raining a little bit. Finally, a little curtain parted by the door, and he looks out, and he's thinking, oh, man, there's that guy I told to come by. He said, give me a minute, you know. He lets me in. How you doing? He plugged in my tape recorder, and I played it. Charlie had lit a cigarette, and he's listening. Play that again. So I rewound the tape, played it for him. He said, pretty good. He said, I'll play it for Jerry. Jerry Kennedy was producing him. I said, okay, man, you're great. Gave him the lyrics, left. They cut it that afternoon.
Who is the coolest guy? That is what I am. Fast talking, slow walking, good looking boy.
He's one of the greatest, if not the greatest songwriter there's ever been.
We'd had like a dozen number one hits. We had the gold albums. We were winning the awards. We were like the hot young country act at that time. And it took us from being that to a household name. And so although we've had this incredible Hall of Fame career, and although we've had many, many hits, Elvira is still the song that the Oak Ridge Boys are known for. It always will be. We accept it. We sing it every night. People, the audience stands up like it's the Hallelujah Chorus.
Thank you, Dallas Frazier. You know, the once again, probably the most well-known bass line in all the music business.
Giddy up.